Hey guys, welcome to the next online battle. Today we're doing this in English and we're going to war with the lizard men against the chaos. So welcome to the meat grinder. Two of the grindiest factions in the game facing off against each other. And we've got a frontline containing four Saurus warriors. But of real killing power for the frontline is this mage here on the ancient Stegadon with the Law of Heavens. We need him to be in group 2. We have good control over him and we can always since when the fighting has started, we will start charging from side to side with this guy and kill the infantry this way, because I've got the feeling that the Chaos Warriors are pretty strong match against the Saurus Warriors here we've got here. And we have one temple guard and we have two arrow shooters. Blowpipe shooters, they are actually have blowpipes. Just to harass the flanks, and since the build I've got has no protection for the flanks or something like that, apart from the goon squad here with I want this one to be group 3, the mage and the these riders here, this cavalry to be group 2. So the ancient Stegadon advances together with the infantry. He has some warriors with halberds. He has two Stegadons, three Shaggots. That would be a real problem. We really need to use the temple guard in conjunction with the cavalry and croc guy here to kill this goon squad, because it's really dangerous. We commence the attack and the Stegadon can start. He can go in the melee mode and start attacking the front line. As soon as he starts attacking the Stegadon, we'll just pull out and attack him with our goon squad here. Stegadon just needs to stay on the move. He must never stop. And we can cast Knight. I don't know what the name of this spell in English is, but we can start attacking this Shaggot. He is in a good position to be attacked. We also have Ulanor's Thunderbolt. We can use it on the halberds, because the halberds are one of the more dangerous things here around this plains, for us at least. And we need to start killing his infantry pretty quick. We can come around with our cavalry. And Krokka is fighting. We just need to watch out that he doesn't get surrounded by the three Shaggots. We can start with the Hand of God. We've also got the Hand of God. Our mage can start moving about. Now we can attack Kolek. Kolek is a little bit isolated right now. But we need to be careful with our cavalry so that they don't get mucked up here in this halberd unit. The Stegadon, we need to use his mass. We need to really use his mass to get him never stop in his infantry. And he also has the Law of Death, which he will use to kill our temple guard. This is really bad for us. Maybe we should concentrate our healing on the temple guard. Right now, we've also got this Skink Priest, who I totally forgot about. he also has the healing ability, which we will use on the Temple Guard right now. so we took care of his infantry, and his general colleague is starting to flee. Now we can kill the other Shaggots. We can poison them with our Lost Son here, who is right now commencing to engage in the fight. But I think it looks pretty bad for our enemy right now. I think that's it. He shouldn't be able to come back from this. We can chase maybe. Oh no 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 no. Now we have to take care of Krokka over here, and not Krokka. What I'm trying to say is Kolek, because we need to kill his general, and he only has a unit of great weapons over here to protect him, and that's not no good against Krokka. Yeah, the ancient Stegadon did his job. He's really a good infantry killer, similar to the mammoth, maybe. You could say, yeah, that's it. Yeah, nice battle. Thanks to my opponent. Was really a fun game, actually. Some misplays on his side. He was a little. He spread out his shaggots too much. I think he should have tried. What he should have done is try to goon surround Krokka with the three shaggots he had. Use maybe Spirit Leech also on Krokka and just gen snipe me. But luckily, that would have been a little tough for him, because I could have always retreated behind my front line and could have placed Krokka in between the Temple Guard together with the Cavalry, who has an anti-large bonus. And I think this combination should be able to deal with three shaggots, maybe in conjunction with the healing of the lizard man. And yeah, like I said, thanks for watching. See you next time, and bye bye.